Cassius.
My name's Elijah.
I'm Emma.
And I'm Rory.
I'm Raf, a junior Citizens of the Reef ambassador and passionate ocean advocate.
I'm going to talk about some of the activities that we can do to help our environment.
Pollution can kill most of the animals in the Great Barrier Reef.
Things like plastic bags that get caught in their necks when they think it is food.
Imagine a baby sea turtle trying to get untangled out of this.
So how can we help?
4,000 fish species depend on coral reefs.
That's why I came up with the idea of Flash Fashion Trash.
My project name is Chicken Scrap.
I'm doing a project to save all the coral in here.
A bat in the bin for the reef is a win.
We have a very special segment now, Spill the News. We are talking about a very special place in Cairns called the Great Barrier Reef.
We will save the reef!
The ocean's being polluted like never before.
Save our sea! Ban plastic teas!
Be fantastic, not plastic.
We only have one world.
To me, it's important that we educate all Aussie kids on the importance of these natural wonders.
Small actions can make a really huge difference.